see you guys. So, I really didn't have like later in the day videos, but I don't know. It's like the only time I can find to myself. So, my videos are going to be at 9 o'clock. And I got a cough. That was a nice, hearty, manly cough. Sorry. I don't know what's wrong. My throat has been crazy. No, she is. Anyway, sorry. I can't find. So, I really have no idea what I'm going to talk about this video. I kind of just decided I'd wing it and say something random. Because today I was all excited. Because I was able to. Whatchamacallit? I was able to go out driving actually a lot over this break, this weekend, over Thanksgiving vacation, and I'm so happy because I was really nervous because I need 9 hours on my drive log for driving to Ed tomorrow, and I am scared. Those teachers scare me so bad, you have no idea. Like seriously, I'll be driving and they'll say something to me and I'm like, what they just I don't know. It could be like the weirdest thing in the world. They'd be like, good job on that turn, and I'll be like, what did I do wrong? I was like, tense up and get scared. If they don't talk to me, I'm perfectly fine. But as soon as they talk to me, I'm like, anyway, she did like my glasses. Look at that. They're the movie theater glasses. But I was so tired because almost everyone had black ones. And I wanted the original. LOL, JK. No, I just thought it would look awesome. So, yeah, these, these are just the regular black ones, but I took white out and did stripes on the side and then scanned the entire front. And if I keep them on for a really, really long time, the white out, that's right there. Some of the liners on stuff. Will come off on my nose, since, well, I had some right there. So, I'll get white out on my nose a lot from these glasses, but I still like them because they're cute and adorable and I love them. I don't know. You probably are like, well, they're so ugly, why do you have those? I'm like, I love them! Yeah. I don't know what that noise was. I mean, I don't understand. Alright, so, I'm going to show you my shirt that I got from Forever 21, and I usually never like that store, but for the first time ever, I actually do like it a lot, and I got it on sale. It was $58, and I got it for $5. And I think I mentioned in my last video, I don't remember. That last video was at 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't remember half of what I said in it. So yeah, here's the shirt. It says Out Until Dawn. It's like all awesome. It's like, looks like paint almost. Like running down the shirt. And on top of it, like, look at the collar. You see that? That looks awesome. And then down here, where? You see it? There's more holes right here. Yeah. So, there's holes in it, and I like it. I really like it a lot. And some people are all like, oh my god, Remy, why do your shirt have holes in it? That's trashy. I tried it on. It looks awesome. And tomorrow, when I make a video, I will most likely have it on. So I'm going to try to wear it for the first day of school tomorrow. And I'm going to be like, so it's super duper cute, because I might wear it with my one lacy skirt with like the back band and everything, and I don't know how it's gonna turn out, but I'm hoping it's gonna turn out well. Like, I'm really hoping for the best on that outfit. If not, I'm just probably gonna wear like one of my cut up t-shirts with my jeans and be like, yeah, okay. So I was watching SNL today, like, all day with my brother and dad, and it was really funny, because they had Tina Fey, and I love her, I just think she's hilarious, and, I don't know, I thought she was funny. I like a lot of SNL women, only because they seem, I think they're really hilarious women, like, they're all really pretty, but so many people don't really acknowledge how pretty they are, because they're so caught up on, oh, they're so funny, how can you take them as beautiful, like, I don't know, guys in my school do this all the time. The thing that if a girl's funny, she's not pretty. When you really look at half the SNL women, they are like dressed in gorgeous. Like, Tina Fey, she's so pretty. don't know what just happened. Don't know. That's scary. Don't know what happened. I hope this is still recording. I can't tell. There's no plus sign or anything. Plus sign. Player pause sign in that corner. There's no idea. I'm just gonna keep on going and seeing how long this video lasts. So, anyway. It was a fun day. I still got homework to do for tomorrow, but I was kinda like, well, I don't wanna do it, so I didn't do it. Which I'm not the best role model at that. So you all might want to actually do your work in the future. Otherwise you're gonna end up like me. I barely do any of my work. But I have to get straight A's. Is that weird? I think the only class I don't have an A in is chemistry. And that was only this 6 weeks, only because she's peppering freaking notebook checks, and I'm like, why are you doing notebook checks? I'm like, I suck at notebook checks, because I never remember when they're gonna happen, and I think that my notes are good enough, yet they're apparently not, and then I need to add a summary at the very end of what I learned, and I'm like, why do I need a summary? I can just look back at my notes and realize it's right there. I don't need the summary. I don't need the questions on the side, but you know, Cornell notes, can't stand those things. I have no problem with the questions. It's a summary I have a problem with. And I hate that summary. I just want to die. I want to go in a hole and die. That's what you mean, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know. So, I'm really, really cold in my room for some reason. I think just because my bed is right by a window. Like, blankets should not exist. We should have one, like, unison blanket for the entire state. So they're usually good hot. But we're not hot. I'm cold. I really want, like, 30 blankets. Not natural. And I'm in pants. I'm usually always in pants, though. I'm, like, always, always, always in jeans. I don't like it. Stupid dress code rules that they passed. Yeah, last year apparently I dressed in shorts most of the time because in Florida it's hot, so yeah, I'm gonna wear shorts. But all my shorts are not too short for the new, like, improved dress code. And it's like, meh, can't stand it. I am known for having my shorts being too short, and I know that. But some of them actually aren't that bad, and yet I still can't wear them because it's just dress code. Guys see us out in this stuff on a regular, normal basis. I don't see the point in having to go to school and look the exact same way. So what? Half of us were like a poncho of shame or something if he's really that bad. Seriously, do not know. I know, I'd rather walk around in a poncho of shame than have to always watch out for what I dress in. I don't know what that face is like. I got some new makeup today. You guys want to see my new makeup I got? It's like nothing exciting, but I still want to show you. If you're wondering what this is, no, it's not a lipstick. It may look like a lipstick. It's in the shape of a lipstick, but it's not a lipstick. It's actually a liquid foundation stick, if you could. It actually hides up. It probably hides my breakouts really well, which I love it for that. The only problem is it also gets your face twice as sticky. Like twice as fast, and I don't like that about it, but still keeps them covered, so I'm happy with it as long as it can keep them covered and stuff. I just wish it didn't make my face look greasy. That's all good. I also got this stuff, and it's from Elme. It's the Wake Up collection, which I need for the morning. And this is a blush, an illuminator, and just like, I don't know what the tag said on it. Highlighter. It's also a highlighter. Oh, my bad. Illuminator and highlighter are the same thing, apparently. My bad. Oh well. But I like that color. You can't really see. It's really, it's kind of pinky. It's also like tannish, so that way it's like blends in the skin better. It's called Rose, by the way. Oh, and this color, Neutralizer. Neutralizer is the color from CoverGirl. It's a piece if you want it. All my makeup from Wake Up Collection, Rose. And my last thing I'm really excited for is this. This liquid makeup from Elme, and it's the Wake Up Collection. And you just go, you just open it up, you go flick, 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 and then you rub it on your face, and it's supposed to make you energize. It's supposed to wake you up, supposed to cover up everything. It's just perfect and stuff, and it just, I love it. It looks cool. And it has SPF 20 in it, which I need for my pale, pasty skin. It says she looks lighter than my actual skin. I'm actually really white, so I always tend to make my face darker because I want to be tan, but no matter how many times I try to make my face blend in with the rest of my body, for some reason my neck is like albino compared to the rest of me. Like, imagine, I'm pretty pale like all over my body, however my neck is like 10 times more pale than the rest of it. And no matter what I do, my neck will always look like an albino. And look at, I make my face a little bit tanner, and then it sticks out even more. So I always end up putting makeup on my neck just to like try to even it out, but I don't like it. How many people put makeup on their neck when they're I'm not the only one that does that. I don't even know if any of you guys do that. I would like to know I'm not the only one. Yeah. I'm excited for that. I'm excited for the morning just to put makeup on just so I can try it out. For right now, I still got makeup on, and I probably should wash it off soon, because it's unbearable. And I have to keep doing this stuff. Like, I seriously have to go to the bathroom, and I'm like, but, especially for me, I have, like, a good bladder control, so I can probably hold this in, like, all night if I want to, but I don't want to. And I'll probably lead to a bladder infection. I have a feeling I'm probably going to get one soon anyway, only because I'm really bad when I have to go to the bathroom, and I don't go. Like, I don't. Either way, you really have to go. I'll just hold it off for like a few more minutes. Pretty soon, those few more minutes turn into an hour. And I just realized that this is a 13-minute long video that I've spent talking about absolutely nothing. Alright, well, here's another 13-minute video for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm sorry that it was boring. If you have any questions for me, just let me know. I will talk to you all later, and I hope you enjoy your night and back to school day. Bye.